Here's how you play an E7 suspended fourth chord on the guitar. Now the chord, it looks and sounds just like this. And how we play it is we take our second finger, place it on the second fret of the fifth string. Then our third finger is going to go on the second fret of the third string. We've got the first, second, fourth, and the sixth string all open for this chord. So our E7 suspended fourth chord looks and sounds and that's how you play it on the guitar.